clearly has not proved beyond reasonable doubt that the accused